Might take the form of quick. Following the current language, I'm going to